Special attack! Vanish grenade!
Sacred Spring! fight.
Oh, damn!
Thank you. down.
I saw at Camrose place. I had a feeling you'd come. Only simpletons would dare defy the Persian.
What do you want with the Sword of the Heavens?
I'm joining up with Malpersia. This sword will be my offering to him.
What? No way!
Now that the children of the earth have lost our powers, there is no way we would be able to defeat and seal the resurrected Alpertia, as our ancestors did 1,000 years ago. Given the circumstances, siding with the evil god in order to survive is a far wiser plan. We'll finally be freed from this filthy prison beneath the Tank Clouds. I've always longed to climb up to the sky and live a free life.
You don't understand. This world is doomed unless we defeat Mount Percio.
You're the one that doesn't understand, girl. Had you lived 1,000 years beneath the Tank Clouds as our people have, you would certainly have a different view on life. I heard Alpertia was awakened by the daughter of the Calvary. We once helped the Calvary's ancestor take the Earth Sphere from these lands. Their heir will no doubt welcome us, should we present her with the Sword of the Heavens.
Hand over the sword!
Ah, Izudi! Your people, the villagers of Gima, tried to cast a spell on the god and failed miserably. Now that he's awake, there's no stopping. Break the magic seal!
No! Stop it!
Hark, Alpertia, divine being, awake from 1,000 years of slumber. Save us, the children of the earth, from beneath the Tank Clouds. Lead us to our destiny. Look at the sky. It's the divine light.
Melodia!
Why, there you are, Callus. I was beginning to wonder where you had flown to. How very convenient. I'll dispose of you later.
Oh, heir of Calbrin, I present you with the Sword of the Heavens. Let us lay aside our past, that which took place over a millennium ago, and pray take us to the lands in the sky, to a new world order, under rule of Alpertia.
Don't do it, Crumbly!
Ice. The sword that slew the gods 1,000 years.
Father! Mother! Izudi, what you did for us was truly wonderful. You led your friends from the sky here so we could meet them. We could never thank you enough. We hope that you and your friends will be able to save our world.
Mother!
You must go, Izudi. It's all up to you now. Please take care of our Izudi. I beg of you.
Don't worry, Izudi. You'll be proud of us.
Good luck, Izudi. We're counting on you.
Please, everyone.
Let us go now. Even though our powers have diminished, we still have our pride and will. A battle fought with heart is never lost.
Let's go, Callus. Great Izudi. The people of this village must do what they have to do. We can't die here. Not now.
I know.
What's wrong, Callus?
Suppose we escape. We'll leave everyone to die. Even if we do save the world, could you live with yourself? I didn't come this far to watch those innocent people get slaughtered. No way.
The future of our world may depend on whether we can return to the sky with a sword.
I know. But if the only future we have means leaving these people to die, then I want no part of it. Besides, I don't intend to lose.
I was waiting for you to say that, Callus.
What do you think? That's my partner. Okay, let's get back into action. You ready, Great Mizuti?
Yeah.
Special attack, Hurricane Blade.
Yeah.
here! This'll help.
About this.
you! Another of your hopes has been lost. The sword broken. The mirror shattered. The spear smashed. How do you intend to face the might of Mount Persia? We will leave you be for now, though. Take your time to taste the fear of death. You will pay for challenging his will, sooner or later. I'll be seeing you, Kallus. Next time we meet, it will be the end for you and your friends. You will all die!
Did all we could.
This place isn't safe anymore now that the tower's barrier is broken. Malpersio's minions could come attack at any time.
I agree. The children of the earth should move to the sky, to Anue Nue. We must join forces if we hope to win.
I see what you're saying. I'll have everyone prepare right away. Once ready, our people will join you in the...
Please tell the people of Algarab to hurry as well.
You must be happy. This is your first class ticket out of here.
Kallus!
I'm terribly sorry. I didn't think it would come to this. I will stay here.
What are you talking about? That's not going to solve anything.
But...
If you feel guilty for what you've done, the best thing to do is join the others up there and fight for what's right. This battle's not going to be pretty.
Yes, you're right. I will.
Well, why don't we head up first?
Before you leave, take this, Mizuti.
What be it?
This mask has been passed on for generations among our village elders. It originally belonged to one of the ancient wizards. I would like you to wear it.
I will! The great Mizuti thanks the great Kamro.
Let's go!
Yeah.